An announcement that will affect millions of Americans. Today, President Biden detailed a sweeping effort to forgive thousands of dollars in federal student loan debt. In an address this afternoon, the president said this action is aimed at helping families who need it the most. Kaya Edwards is here now with how those numbers break down and the impact it could have on the economy. Kaya?
Lauren, individually, if you earn less than $125,000 a year, you'd be eligible for $10,000 in federal student loan forgiveness. Same goes for families earning under $250,000. Now, for recipients of the Pell Grant, which is reserved for undergrads with the most significant financial need, an additional $10K would be added.
As an international PhD student in the University of Minnesota's economics department, Yu Hua doesn't have federal student loan debt, but she's done extensive research on it.
And I found that it has a small negative effect on fertility rate. That means borrowers, they are a bit less likely to have children. But overall, this program is good for economy.
Now she's looking into President Joe Biden's long-awaited announcement, a promise to provide $10,000 in student debt cancellation for millions of Americans and up to $10,000 more for those with the greatest financial need.
For this group in particular, it is small compared to the general households. And also, before today, there is a long time period, I think about 2 years, where they did not have to make repayment to the student loan anyways. So I believe it would have even a small impact even on these borrowers. It's not going to change their behavior, their spending behavior, their, say, employment choices.
Hua believes the economic impact will also be minimal.
Say inflation or unemployment.
The Biden administration is also extending a pause on loan payments for the final time through the end of this year. U.S. Senate Republican leader Mitch McConnell calls it a slap in the face to working Americans who sacrificed to pay their debt or made different career choices to avoid debt.
Just as we've never apologized when the federal government forgave almost every single cent of over $700 billion in loans to hundreds of thousands of small businesses across America during the pandemic. No one complained that those loans caused inflation.
Through Halloween, you can visit studentaid.gov to see if you're eligible for student loan forgiveness, but this is what you might run into right now. The website has a message saying that the site is struggling because of high volumes of visitors. Lauren?